देखो, लेट अस हैव एन लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन एन अननोन्स। सी द इक्वेशंस ए वन वन एक्स वन प्लस ए वन टू एक्स टू प्लस वन प्लस ए वन एन एक्स एन इज इक्वल टू बी वन, ए टू वन एक्स वन प्लस ए टू टू एक्स टू प्लस ऑन प्लस ए टू एन एक्स एन इज इक्वल टू बी टू एंड सो ऑन, ए एन वन एक्स वन ए एन टू एक्स टू प्लस वन प्लस ए एन एन एक्स एन इज इक्वल टू बी एन। So there are n variables x1, x2, so on, xn, and we have n equations. So this is our equations one. In the matrix form, the above system can be written as A into x is equal to b, where capital A is equal to matrix Aij n by n type. Capital X is your x1, x2, so on, xn matrix n by one type, and capital B is your b1, b2, so on, bn matrix n by one type. I is varying from 1 to n and j is varying from 1 to n. So these are right hand side elements, and this is our A into X. Next. Now see Gauss elimination method. With the help of this method, we reduce the system of equations to an equivalent upper triangular system. In an upper triangular system, all the elements below the diagonal are zero. So here we apply back substitution to solve the reduced system. After reducing the given matrix into upper triangular system, we apply back substitution and get the values of various variables. Suppose we have a system of equations in matrix form as Ax is equal to b. This is the same as earlier we have seen, where A is Aij n by n, x equal to x1, x2, so on, xn, n by 1, b is equal to b1, b2, so on, bn, n by 1 matrix. The augmented matrix. Augmented matrix is given as AB, AB where AB is a11, a12, so on, a1n, b1, a21, a22, so on, a21, b2, and so on, an1, an2, ann, so on, bn. These b1, b2, so on, bn, they are right hand side elements. So it will be this matrix will have n rows and n plus 1 columns. So it will be of n by n plus 1 type. Here a11 is non-zero, a11 is non-zero, and a11 is called the first pivot. It's called the first pivot. The first equation is called the pivotal equation. Since A11 is first pivot, therefore the first equation will be called the pivotal element. Now eliminate X1. See here, in X1 we have A11. To eliminate X1, eliminate X1 in R2 and R from R2, R3 and so on. So in R2 you have A21. R2, we will change R2 to R2 minus A21 by A11 R1. Multiply this first row by A21 by A11. So A11 will go, only you will have A21 X1. And here we have A21 X1 after differencing from R2 to R1. The first element of R2 will be 0. Similarly, R3 will be changed to R3 minus A31 by A11 R1. And the first element of the third row R3 will also be zero. Use this substitution. And so on, means all the rows are from R2 to Rn, they will have their first element equal to zero. Now the augmented matrix is reduced to A11, A12, so on, A1n, B1. See here, the all other elements in the first column are zero. A22 dash, so on, A2n dash, B2 dash. Here An2 dash, so on, An dash, Bn dash. With the help of an example, the concept will be very clear. This is our first stage. Now, the new pivot is A22 dash. This A22 dash, it will be the new pivot. We will take help of this pivot element to make all the elements below this one as zero. So eliminate X2 from R3, R4, R5, and so on, Rn. So R3 will go to R3 minus A32 dash by A22 dash R2. Means divide this one this element of all the R2 by A22 dash and multiply by A32 dash. So it will be A32 dash R, A32 dash X2. In R2, we have A32 dash X2. So subtract this from second row from third row. So you will get the first element of third row 0. Similarly, proceed. Then you will get first element of R, second element of R2, R3, R2, R3, R4, R5, and so on, Rn, all are 0. See here R4. Similarly, R4 is will go to R4 minus R4 to A42 dash by A22 dash into R2. Proceeding in the same manner, we get the augmented matrix as A11, A12, so on, A1n, B1, 0, A22 dash, 1, A2n dash, B2 dash, and so on, 0, 0, 0, so on, ANn dash, N minus 1 dash, BN, N minus 1 dash. Now we solve the system by back substitution. Since this is our upper triangular matrix and all the elements below the diagonal element are 0. So we can solve it by back substitution. It will be clear after an example. See, this the above is your Gauss elimination method. Now the second is Gauss-Jordan method. In Gauss-Jordan method, we eliminate X2 from the first equation also. From the first equation also, we need to eliminate X2. The reduced augmented matrix will have 0 at 1, 2 cell. Here you will have 0 in the Gauss-Jordan method. Now see one example. Solve the following system of equations, 2x plus y plus z equal to 10, 3x plus 2y plus 3z is equal to 18, x plus 4y plus 9z is equal to 16 by first Gauss elimination method and second Gauss-Jordan method. See here carefully. The system is ax is equal to b, where a is 2, 1, 1, 3, 2, 3 and 1, 4, 9. Means a is made by the coefficients of x, y and z. So it is 2, 1, 1 in first row, 3, 2, 3 in second row, and 1, 4, 9 in third row. So it is written as here. And for augmented matrix, we need to take right-hand side elements also. This is 10, 18, and 16. So it is 10, 18, and 16. So it is our augmented matrix AB. Now, the pivotal element or the first pivot is 2. It will be 2. So we will make here 0 at the place 3 and 1 with the help of these two. Means do make zeros at cell 1 and 3, 1 using this pivotal element at cell 1, 1. So R2 will go to R2 minus 3 by 2 R1. Multiply the first row by 3 by 2. So the first element will be 3x1. And now subtract from this row to first row. Second row to first row. So the first element will be 0. Similarly, R3 will go to R3 minus 1 by 2 R1. R3 minus 1 by 2 R1 means divide the first row by 2 and subtract from the third row. So it will be the first element will be 0. Next, the augmented matrix will be reduced to 2, 1, 1, 10, 0, 1 by 2, 3 by 2, 3, 0, 7 by 2, 17 by 2, 11. Do it yourself. Multiply this, the first, all the elements of first row by 3 by 2 and subtract from the second row for this second row. And next, divide the first row by 1 by 2 and subtract from the third row. Then you will get this third row. So it is again reduced to 2, 1, 1, 10, 0, 1 by 2, 3 by 2, 3. 0, 0, minus 2, minus 10, when we need to make 0 here by using this second row. So R3 will go to R3 minus 7 into R2. Multiply the second row by 7 and subtract the third row from second row. So it will be R3 minus 7 R2. So it is 0, 0, minus 2, minus 10. Now this augmented matrix is upper triangular matrix where all the elements below this diagonal is 0. Now the system becomes upper triangular. The expanded system will be 2x plus y plus z equal to 10. 1 by 2y plus 3 by 2z is equal to 3 and minus 2z is equal to minus 10. See here. This is, so when we expand it, it will be 2x plus y plus z is equal to 10. 1 by 2y plus 3 by 2z is equal to 3 and minus 2z is equal to minus 10. So from here, we get z is equal to 5. Substitute z is equal to 5 here, you will get y is equal to minus 9. Substitute z and y values of z and y here, then you will get x is equal to 7. That is why it is called back substitution. Therefore, x, y, z will be 7 minus 9 and 5. This is our solution. This method is called Gauss elimination method. Now come to Gauss-Jordan method. In Gauss-Jordan method, after the first stage, we have AB augmented matrices 2, 1, 1, 10, 0, 1 by 2, 3 by 2, 3, 0, 7 by 2, 17 by 2, 11. Here, we make 0 at the cells 3, 2. At the cells 3, 2 means here, as well as at 1, 2. At 1, 2, first row, second column means here. Here and here in Gauss-Jordan method. By what we will do? R1 will go to minus 7 by 2 R1 plus 3. Multiply this by minus 7 by 2 and add with this one. So it is 1, so it will be minus 7 by 2 x2 and it is 7 by 2. So after adding this, this element will become 0. And R3 will go to R3 minus 7 R2, multiply this second row by 7. And now the R3 will be R3 minus 7 R2, so it will be 0. So this element becomes 0 and this element becomes 0. This is our Gauss-Jordan method. So the reduced matrix AB will be 7, 0, 5, minus 24, 0, 1 by 2, 3 by 2, 3, 0, 0, minus 2, minus 10. Now apply the back substitution. The system is reduced to minus 7x plus 5z is equal to minus 24, since here 0, so no y here. And 1 upon 2y plus 3 by 2z is equal to 3, here no x. And minus 2z is equal to 10, no x and no y. So x, z will be 5 and x will be 7 and y is equal to minus 9. So 7 minus 9 and 5. We get the same solution, whether we use Gauss elimination method or we use Gauss-Jordan method. There is one problem for you. Solve the following system. 3x plus 5 plus 2z is equal to 3. 2x minus 3y minus 0 to minus 3. X plus 2y plus 0 is equal to 4 by Gauss method, means Gauss elimination method. And second by Gauss-Jordan method. So you can solve it yourself. Let me come to our first page. This is your first page. So write down all of them. If you have any difficulty,